Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host Austin Creed, and we got some more of the SmackDown versus Raw, the third week of November. Let's go. And we're at Raw because Stacey Keibler was like, "Oh, hey, come to Raw." And I was like, "Oh, word? I can come to Raw?" He's like, "Yeah." I was like, "Oh, cool." It's Bischoff.
Hi there, Stacey. Hope I'm not interrupting anything between you and your little friend there. I heard he was in the building.
I'm not in the building. You don't have to hear I'm there. You just see me on the show.
You know, I wasn't too happy with how he treated my superstars last
night. Came to my show.
So our next match is a handicap match between him and the team of Matt Hardy and Batista.
Whatever. That's fine. And better than ever, got a knack for making things better. Let's go. I know what your music sounds like. And Batista uses Evolution music, so I'm not interested. Shelton looks the exact same. It's absurd. This was 2005? I'll argue Shelton looks better than he used to look. Set! Nope. Reverse that. Nope, okay. Get off of me. Okay, why is Matt Hardy better now? Okay. Yes! Sit! There we go. Let's get dirty. Keep him in this corner. Punches and bunches. While I'm here. There it is. Sit. Let me just. Yeah. Get him. Sit. Oh, here we go. Gonna hit him right in the deal. Get him in the deal. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hit! Hit! You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand? I never thought I'd get up. Bend the knee! Bend! What? Kicked out at one after I kicked you in the face with my finish? That's disrespectful. Okay. Sit! Into the corner. Exposed turnbuckle. Ooh, here we go.
These guys are writing a wrestling textbook in the ring.
What's my other one? Oh, cruiserweight moves. Flipping. Sit! No. Don't tag Batista. Do not tag Batista. Yeah, here we go. No, you haven't, because you don't watch SmackDown. Sit! Russian leg sweep. Quick moves. Backflip it. Sit! Stomp him with my curly boots. Yes! Okay! Batista just missed! With a sweet German suplex. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Triple stomp into German suplex for the pin and for the win. See, it's because Batista's a solo guy. You know, he missed on the save. It's a thing. Tag team wrestling's a very different beast. Matt Hardy's laid out. I'm in the ring, ready to go. Who won it? Both of them. Both of them laid out. Matt Hardy bloody. Bring me your raw sheep. The SmackDown representative. Y'all king. Y'all dispose of them like the trash that they are. And you're lucky. You're lucky. Because SmackDown used to be on Tuesday nights. And that's the night that I take the trash out and get picked up Wednesday morning. SmackDown's now.
I'm going to sign with SmackDown after Survivor Series and manage you. But first, I need to know that you're better than any superstar on the Raw roster.
Listen, let me get back to my deal, Stacey. Now SmackDown is on Fridays, so I'm going to put you in the trash bag, tie it up, throw it in the dumpster, and then it's going to sit. And in Georgia, it's hot. It's going to swelter in the sun. You're going to get moldy. You're going to get nasty. You're going to start to stink. You're going to start to smell so bad that you won't even be able to stand the smell of yourself. And then come Wednesday morning, you're going to hear the truck come through. And the electronics are going to kick in. The hydraulics, the pumps are going to lift that garbage can up and dump the remnants into the back of the truck. Then it's going to be demolished. It's going to be crushed. And you are that trash. This is not a theoretical or a hypothetical situation. This is reality. I'm actually going to knock you out and put you in a dumpster and let you sit and rot for days. And then you're going to get put in a trash compactor. Because you're done.
So I persuaded Eric Bischoff to make a 15-man over-the-top rope challenge.
I don't need to prove myself to you, Stacey.
And 14 Raw superstars.
This is the problem. Okay, I'm going to go on a tangent right here and now today. So this is what I feel like is one of the problems with society, is people say, oh, well, I set this up so you can prove yourself to me. Prove yourself to me. Prove yourself to me. I don't have to prove myself to anyone. I know that I'm good enough. Yes, I stumble sometimes. Yes, I fall sometimes. Yes, I make mistakes sometimes. But I know that I'm worth it. And if you don't think that I'm worth it, then get out of here. I'm not running through your games, jumping through your hoops, random stuff that you set up. I gotta know you're better than everybody else. If you don't know that, get to stepping. Because I'll find a hell of a lot of people that do. So get to stepping. Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord splits you, if you believe that. Now, I'll do your match, Stacey.
We're gonna have a cross-brand over-the-top rope challenge this Sunday at Survivor
Cross-brand.
Series for Stacey Keebler's contract.
Cross brand. When you say cross brand, it's 14
I'm
Raw guys
talk to
and
Eric
me.
Bischoff right now. Maybe I can get him to make it a 16-man match.
Wow. Very educational episode here, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of ranting. So next time on this show, it'll be the fourth week in November, and it'll be a Survivor Series, and I'll be in a 15-man battle royal, and the winner gets Stacey Keebler's contract. I'm walking away with it. I need my elf woman. Keebler. Elf. I'm gonna keep making that joke as long as she's on my screen. Keep it tight. Da 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 da